7 News Live at 5. Coverage you can count on.
I was understanding that he was separated and in the process of getting a divorce.
Details of yet another affair of the former APD officer accused of killing his wife and trying to make it look like a suicide. A third mistress took the stand who's still an APD officer.
Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez is live with details.
Well, Doug and Shelley, Officer Regina Sanchez says she knew of Levi Chavez from high school, but she really didn't know of him or didn't really get to know him until 2006, a year before Tara Chavez was found dead.
When Regina Sanchez met Levi Chavez in August or September of 2006, she worked for APD and he was aviation police. They recognized each other from high school and exchanged numbers.
I thought it was pretty interesting to see another Los Lunas graduate, or he didn't graduate from Los Lunas, but another schoolmate that was a police officer.
So far, none of Tara's family or friends has testified that Tara and Chavez were going through a divorce around that time, even though they knew the couple's relationship had been rocky from the start and Tara knew of his infidelities. Sanchez says Chavez told her different.
I was understanding that he was separated and in the process of getting a divorce.
Soon after, Sanchez says, they started dating, then Chavez moved in with her.
He brought possessions, clothes, stuff for hygienic things, a gun safe, uniforms, there was some photos.
Photos of who?
Himself.
Sanchez couldn't remember when Chavez moved in, but shortly after, she got an angry phone call from Tara Chavez, and then she asked Levi to move out.
The nature of the phone call was to pretty much just get mad at me, ask what was going on.
Was she upset?
Yes, very.
And basically, were you told off?
Yes.
Now, Sanchez says that Chavez still wanted sex from her after she moved out, but she broke it off with him officially November 21st, 2006. Reporting live from Sandoval County District Court, I'm Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
Well, from mistresses to scientific evidence, the jury finally heard about the DNA, the gun, and what killed Tara. More on that coming up tonight at 6.